Shaq. Shaq. Whoa, this got quiet.
How I beat Shaq. I'm gonna play How I Beat Shaq off by Aaron Carter.
I hate Aaron Carter. That's when I was like 12 and all the girls were like, oh my god, Aaron Carter! And I was like, oh, I'll just watch Digimon and be alone. I hope he's so poor.
He was playing at the Crescent Ballroom a couple of weeks
ago. I should have gone. I'd be like, hey, Aaron Carter, you fucking suck. I paid $10 just to come and tell you that. I fucking loathe you.
Go there and like just ask him to only play How I Beat Shaq.
Play How I Beat Shaq!
That's his best song. There was...
You know he was playing at Crescent Ballroom like...
Yeah, that's what we were just saying. Like, it's so weird, man.
I think he's like dead or something.
He got emancipated with his parents when he was like 13, so he was like, he's been legally an adult for... like longer than all of us have.
And we all know how well 13-year-olds manage their money, right?
Yeah, he's doing so great now.
Yeah. His parents were like, just like really shitty with him because he was famous.
Yeah.
Like,
if I was his parents, I wouldn't like him. I'd be like, go to your room forever.